Well, hello. Today we're going to continue with the second part of this awesome game and the Outer Worlds. And well, one of the things important to know in this second part is that we are in Edgewater. And there's a few important things to know about Edgewater. The first one is everyone lives happily here and they are very, very happy. They enjoy their works, there is no place, and never do questions because it goes against the company policy. Well, let's see how it goes this time and if we can head outside of this awful village. Town or city or whatever. Yeah, in the last part we shot these guys, but let's be nice. Lagging a little bit, let me try something. Maybe it's Firefox. Okay, let's see how it goes. So we were exploring this city. Was small for being called a city, but
You some sort of freelancer?
Yes. Okay, like always, I'm going slow and just kick me. Everybody is so busy here working that, yeah, too late, buddy. And they are so busy that they don't even see me stealing shit. only you. For Quaster. Doesn't sound like a good place to work on. No. And this might. Well, thankfully we didn't die when touching that shit. Okay, so it's not authorized to take that. Thing of interest there. Just that's here. Thank you.
You the new worker? Whatever. Make it quick, Tenderfoot. I'm busy.
Yeah, okay.
Shit. Silas still on about that. Here, take the fees. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Reed I was late on my payment. Because they're not my fees and not my gravesite. Guy I worked with shot himself. I paid the bill.
Enables.
I could do without the sarcasm. Wasn't acting out of the goodness of my heart.
Yeah,
law requires
that.
Delinquent gravesite fees to be paid by the deceased party's closest living relative, which meant me. Shame though. Eugene was a good worker. Woke up one morning and put a round through his upper story. Can't imagine why. The kid was doing all right at his desk. We all thought he was an upstanding receptionist. Just between the two of us, I'm pretty shocked his weapon didn't misfire. Spacer's Choice handguns aren't the most reliable.
Yeah, as we thought.
Eugene wasn't family. Yeah, I was the closest living person relative to his body at time of death. I'm the one who found him, you see, so I pay the fines. Suicide's a crime. The legal term is irreparable damage to company property. What Eugene did to himself was vandalism.
Dude, really? Yeah, what, arrest his corpse, or...?
When one of your workers commits a crime, the entire town pays for it. In other words, Edgewater would have been penalized pretty hard. Whatever Eugene was worth as an asset, we would have had to pay out of pocket to Spacer's Choice. Look around. Edgewater ain't exactly swimming in luxury. We can't afford to pay the body price of a suicide. All
just
I know
expensive
is Silas asked me for Eugene's graveside fees, which means he was approved for burial, which means his papers went through, which means the town's in the clear. I'm just glad to put this whole ugly affair behind me. Eugene can rest his bones in peace, and the rest of us can get on with our own lives. Somebody's been spinning a tale about a lost colony ship. Talk like that'll get you reported real quick.
Whoa.
Foreman Granger, mind those words don't come out of your mouth unless preceded by yes or right away or thank you.
Okay.
I paid his burial fees, didn't I? Let the dead sleep. Didn't anyone ever tell you not to go rifling through other people's correspondence?
I know what they want.
Excuse you. Eugene's body and all rare earth minerals contained therein already belong to Spacer's Choice. And we're all part of the Spacer's Choice family here. Never mind. I don't have to explain myself to you.
Whoa.
What's on your mind?
She's not quite. You know, she loses a lot of charm. The sick house. A privilege, not a right. This is really sick. They are more sick than the plague. was not seen by anyone, right? Right? Oh yeah, by the way, let's try to see if we can repair this poor shotgun. Options. Repair, no. Your entire pistol. Well, we can use the three types of ammo with this weapon, so it's good. One of them use energy. I don't know what's the red numbers here. Looks cool though. Well, let's so far continue with the mission, and if we see anything worth of interest, we will just try. Hello.
You're safe over inside the walls. You're some sort of freelancer?
Yes. What was that anyways? Necklace? Mean but funny. You care. Oh, look, the primal brain is actually quite expensive. It's those whale things we found in near the ship. Primal hide as well. What? Well, let's head out of here. If we can. Oh, this seems to be the charge.
Talking to the good vicar always lifts up my spirits.
The good vicar. There's no such a thing as good vicar.
Our place in the universe is fixed.
Hey there, Mary. Don't see you around here too often.
Oh, I just came to talk to the vicar, is all. None of us are above confessionals.
What have you got to confess? You ain't thinking of deserting, are you?
What? No. And I resent the accusation.
Wasn't nothing but a question. Do excuse me.
I must be on my way. Verity to you. Our place in the universe is fixed.
Okay, let's talk with that guy. You there. Hello.
Yes, what is it? You're an outsider.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Vicar Maximilian de Soto at your service. Or Vicar Max, if you're the sort who prefers brevity. I so rarely get new people to talk to. Name your poison, anything at all. Spiritual counseling, this season's tossball predictions, the quickest way out of town.
It's okay, it's obvious, don't worry. Let's ask the most stupid question on this one.
Not to put too fine a point on it, but your choice of wardrobe is not precisely common hereabouts. Also, you lack the distinctive worker gaze. Usually either a deadening behind the eyes, or in some rare cases, a wild-eyed frenzy, like a trapped animal. Nothing could be further from the truth. I'm simply bemoaning the level of spiritual awareness in this town. Yes, it is. But it's my job, and I take it very seriously. I must double my efforts to elevate my flock. These are good, hard-working people here.
I'm looking for a power regulator, yeah.
Mechanical tomfoolery is well out of my purview. I suggest you take such matters to Mr.
Thompson,
the cannery. Oh, and a word of warning. If you're considering wandering around outside the safety of the town, you'd best be cautious.
Marauders?
Marauders are about.
Yeah.
Though if you are planning on venturing outside, I do have a proposition that may interest you.
One of
the reasons I transferred here was to fulfill my duty in hunting down banned heretical texts. I happen to know such a book is, as we speak, tainting a collector's library in Emerald Vale. However, the collector's residence lies outside the town's walls. My retrieval efforts have been thwarted by marauders who have overrun the property. Should you fare better than me, I'd pay a handsome sum for the book.
Sounds good.
What? No, I don't want to burn it. I would never. I mean, I just want to. Look, I have a very simple goal here. I just want to keep the writing out of layman's hands. It wouldn't do for such information to fall into public consumption.
Hmm.
On the contrary, my position means that I am one of the few legally allowed to possess such items. But do not worry. You'll be safe since you are acting on my behalf. Glad we see eye to eye. It's a handwritten journal, a faded blue cover with the name M. Bakonu handwritten in the lower corner. I'll mark where I saw it under map. Assuming you're serious? It is not only a beautiful relic of a bygone time, it's also the thoughts of an early thinker on the nature of man's place in the cosmos. Not many in this colony could understand its true value, should they ever read it. Thank you. If you retrieve it, you can always find me here.
It's not such a bad guy as they said.
Any progress on that matter we discussed? Please get it. A religious text deemed heretical by the OSI is an unsafe object at large. Though I understand why a collector would desire to possess such a rare book, because I'm also a collector of books. Rare things in this colony. Appreciation of the written word outside monthly periodicals is virtually unknown here. They who are not satisfied with their work are satisfied with nothing. No. How about, work fortifies the spirit. True exhaustion awaits idle hands. The OSI teaches that the grand architect set a perfect system in motion at the beginning of time. Contentment is found by accepting one's role in that grand plan. The Order of Scientific Inquiry, also known as scientism to the layperson.
They don't sound like good guys. This or what?
You don't talk to the grand architect. Once the universe was set in motion, it stepped back. It has no concern for us. We will eventually decode the plan and all its intricacies. Once we are able to deduce the properties of every particle in the universe and its trajectory, we will know everything. The future, the past, each person's place within the plan, all will be laid out before us, removing struggle and bringing peace. No one will ever need to question their path again. Some even believe this ultimate knowledge will unlock mankind's true potential. And we will all become akin to grand architects ourselves, after a fashion.
Yeah, we will all become perfect workers that don't whine, don't get sick, and all that. Yeah. Yeah. How does
that work? First, there's the matter of these secret blood rites and animal sacrifices. I'm kidding. Seriously, though. To truly understand the metaphysics involved takes years of study and contemplation.
Mm-hmm. I like how they don't have to carry that when you aim at them. They are nuts. Let's see the map. Repair store. To brave and choose what type of mod. Yeah, so pretty much don't use the mods in weak weapons. I don't even know which ones are strong, so... Shotgun.
Been eating nothing but salt tuna for a year.
Nothing I can do about that. You don't get a lot of visitors. Spacer's choice takes care of its own.
We don't get
up.
Talking to good vigor always lifts my spirits.
Mm. Yeah, or like clones. See, we have to keep doing this mission and... Thanks. Interface and controls. Now we can hack this. Balcony door. Guys, really making the fucking can heavier so there's less food on it. Fuck's sake. It's so sad. It's really sad. What is the shift or just heading to work in the cell tunnel. Guys, I don't like this city, I don't like this red top song. Can I just kill him? If I would be in the brutal route, he'll be dead already. Just go straight. That's a way to level up, yeah. Hey, hello.
Thank the law. I've been repositioning backup for months. Guess the boss finally came to the senses. You ever swung a truncheon? Let me see your rifling stance. I want to make sure you're up to snuff. The war, the coming apocalypse, man versus machine. I'm talking about mechanical soldier, cold, heartless automatons made of iron and lies. That's right. That's what I've been saying. We gotta square our shoulders and stand ever vigilant. Auto-mechanicals. Creatures forged in the fires of malevolence. I seen them over by the old power plant. Clattering about, firing at the birds, orchestrating their uprising.
Skynet.
The swarms of mechanicals come crying out over that hill. Where will you be? Cowering beneath your cot, or standing shoulder to shoulder with the resistance? Go on. You ever seen the way a mechanical just stands there? Just looking at you, scanning you with its murderous eyes.
Yeah.
Mechanicals have been programmed to eliminate the human race. They've been programmed to replace us. First they will rob us of our jobs. And once they have taken away our livelihoods, they will take away our very lives. I've been gathering up a war chest over the years. Some tuna cans, mostly. Some spacer's charm. A few bit cards. I'll reward you for your aid. Enlistment fees? Yeah, I suppose. Wouldn't want to give the resistance a bad name. They have sent a scout, prowling around the junkyard just behind our beloved town. This scout must not be permitted to return to its base of operations. Cross it off, then report back. Mechanical's got a weak spot in their midsections. I think the technical term is, the blue glowy square thing.
Okay, blue glowy square thing. By the
bring
way,
us honor, soldier.
It's back us,
go on. I'm Ludwig Miller, Associate Security Officer for Transportation. Officially? Unofficially? Strictly between you and me. I am the only thing standing between Edgewater and Togo and my...
Yeah, I had it.
Go on.
I can't say anything about the Packers now, but maybe later. It's first go to complete our very first mission. All that, yes.
Actually obligated to do. What's this about? Yeah? Funny thing. Eugene's body ain't where it's supposed to be. The night we were supposed to commend his body to the earth, I had his grave all dug up and ready, right? And so I thought, I'll just rest my eyes a bit. When I woke up, his body was gone. Spirited away. Vanished. The footprints nearby suggest that Eugene was stolen by marauders. Or he rose from the dead. Sit yourself. What's on your mind? Yeah? The colony ship? Are you talking about that old rumor? Some great big starship packed full of colonists who got lost in the Aether never to be found again. Ain't heard that one since I was but a stripling. Can't say it was terribly convincing as far as rumors go. Is there a reason you're asking?
I really forgot about that, yeah.
All right, easy now. No need to get your hat up. Maybe you've been out in the sun too long. Why don't you head over to the cantina? Get yourself some zero-G brew. It's a brew that's good for what ails you. Look, I don't know what's got you caterwauling about hope this and colony that, but you need to stop, or there's gonna be trouble. Trouble's in the asking. Or don't much care for folk running their mouths, spreading hoaxes and the like. Frankly, neither do I. Something I can do for you? You run into any trouble? Reliable work from a freelancer. That's gonna take some getting used to. And I'll buy you a drink sometime. Suppose you've earned it. One good turn deserves another. Abernethy was sick with the plague? That's disgusting. I shook hands with the guy.
That's disgusting.
What? No. If I knew he was sick, I would have had him reported. I needed his fees because of his name. A for Abernethy. He was at the top of my list, you see? Yeah?
Let's use the skill points. More to range and dialogue, yeah, why not? Defense as well. Oh, I can't make this. Okay. Reputation with these guys. Why negative 2%? Okay, we have another mission and side quest and die robot. I'm already missing the marauders and all that combat. I mean, we have been pretty much hours just exploring and talking with people. Nothing else.
Searching for repair bay. Error. Navigation systems failed. Unable to comply.
Engineering 46.
Navigation systems have determined this location as Spacer's choice. designated mechanical repair bay, attempting to misdirect or confuse a Spacer's Choice mechanical is a punishable offense. Please report yourself to your supervisor. Damage to navigation systems detected. Attempting to return to designated repair bay error. Navigation systems fail.
And you are clearly not a bad guy, but you know, I have a mission to complete, so I'm sorry. I will have to kill you in that glowy. Yeah. It was him and this thing. Sorry. Okay, let's say the madman. Let's tell the poor robot died.
Fear in their cold mechanical hearts. Cantina, lavatory, behind one of the toilets. That's where I've kept it hidden all these years.
It's just sex weeping in a lavatory.
What? All by yourself? I could have sworn I hid that bundle safe from prying eyes. Give it here. Feast your eyes, soldier. This here is a genuine Spacer's Choice injury customizing unit, designed to deliver a lethal blast of electrical discharge. I call it the Hand of the Law. You ever want to see a mechanical flailing around like a grounded fish? You stick a couple thousand bolts in its guts. With compliments from old Ludwig. There's a workbench right through this door. Attach that unit to your favorite weapon and go forth into glorious battle. Time's come for you to journey down into the black heart of the enemy's camp. I'm talking about the old geothermal plant. Unfortunately, the old plant lies outside my board-given jurisdiction. You'll need to get a passcode from the boss, Pete Thompson. I need you to get us the brain of a mechanical. Well, not exactly a brain. Anatomically speaking, what we're looking for is a logic module. There's the rub. If a mechanical breaks down, a logic module fries. So you can't rip one out of its course. You're gonna have to find an intact model somehow.
Yeah, somehow.
Don't tell anyone, all right? I've got contact. A real expert in the inner workings of the automaton. We are gonna rip those mechanical secrets right out of their circuits.
It's in the middle of nowhere. You don't have a contact.
Well, excuse me. What I meant was I'm going to get a contact. Didn't know I had to be all prissy about my grammar around you.
Okay.
If you die horribly, I will pour out a can of zero G to your memory.
Thank you. Stealing time. Too late. I'm sorry. Cleo's the darlings.
Soldier.
Well, let's check. And this is to speak with Reed. And the main mission is also to speak with that guy, so let's first try to catch the medicine, yes. It's fairly away. And the other mission is closer. Manuel. Yeah, not so much. Let's try it. Guys are, well, I was missing them, so this is what I had. Since I'm not letting them have any head. Sorry. Yeah, this guy has it.
Thank you.
he was right when he said that this old outpost was taken by vandals, so let's try to go with caution. There's also guys there. Many of them here. You know, I'm going all scared and afraid then, but it's like if they could kill me or I would be in hard difficulty when I'm in normal. It's really bad. But it was just us, all of them. Okay, so the guy had to put all the bugs in some cave. Breakdown it as you're having time to reduce the crew weight. Okay, I know this will happen eventually. Problem with this one is they might think I'm some marauder or something. Long guns. This seems to be way worse. How can we use this, hold? Yeah. Okay, we have to visit that cave near the river. Also kill everyone that's around here, and there's some people here. Let's check skills. Combat skill. What? Cover. Humans have a 20% chance to cover in fear for 3 seconds after the first time you hit them. Not bad. Oh wait, of course this is a short one. Yay! Like wondering why I don't do that much with this weapon. And then I remember, yeah, I have a shadow. This guy's killed all the residents. Hello, I have a shotgun. This is only for weapons, in theory. This is, I am already that low in ammo. You know, whatever this thing is, if I can target it, it's something bad. Yeah, some mine. Thank you. Okay, now since we are out, let's change mission. Don't show any of this. We don't have a long range weapon anymore, so we are going to have to head close. Well, technically we have this yet. Oh, it's going to be something big, or I don't know if it has to go loading. Fuck's sake, really? So many. Whoa. Guys. No. It's a lot of them. It's crazy. I need a bazooka or something. I don't know. Or maybe some weapon that. Some weapon that will give me some advantage. Okay, let's try to head in again. Okay. too much damage. Wait. I don't know, let's attack things. I'm not even supposed to use this kind of weapons. But this guy can. I don't know why the shotgun doesn't deal any damage. Let's try the energy one. Works better. Maybe this is the type of armor they got. Like the primers are getting extensive field research. What game? Too much things. Let's see, and mining helmet, almost got it maybe, still kills, now selling all this. Condition 0%. It takes a lot of pieces. You know, you are supposed to have an advantage with the shotgun in close range, but those guys just had some special armor. It was not working. Cancel yet. Okay. I hate it. Anyways, where are these things? Outside, okay. That is actually better. I don't know if it's working how it should, but yeah. There is no toilet list, yes. In Rosenberg. Oh, don't go and chase the Mantic Queen. Okay, I think we have overdone it for today, so this is the end of part 2. Going to start the part 3 when going back to the city and sending all those missions. And we can see what will happen with this. So far, explosions. Okay, now saving. And we shall continue this another day. Okay, guys, see ya.